All right, this is it. We made it. This is the last one. Although I should not be celebrating yet, because it could very well may be that the last one is the one that kills me. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, I don't know, dude. It's not looking good. I just want everyone to know that this movie came out in 2018. No, not the glowing eyes again. What? Oh my god, this shot. Scorpion King, Book of Souls. Let's go. Alright, I gotta watch that again. What? You had me up until you mentioned the Akkadian.
The last Akkadian destroyed his people in a war waged long ago.
What?
Last Akkadian,
the sole heir to the great free tribe. What does that even mean? What are you talking about?
Heir to the great free tribe who destroyed his people.
Who destroyed his people. Okay.
Pull in a war waged long ago.
So, like,
branded by vengeance, Nebserek became obsessed with finding his enemy.
That means nothing to us. We don't know what you're talking about. What the hell's happening? What? I thought we were in the smithy. But now the kid's back there, even though he just left. And now Matthias is hunting 15 seconds, okay? This is exactly what we've come to expect. Four! That's the fourth one. Cinematography. Five! Cinematography that hurts my eye. Six! Stop! Yes. Kill the child. Yes! Child murder. 10 out of 10. Yes! Of course! Only the venom from the scorpion can cure the Scorpion King. It all makes sense. So symbolic and cinematic. Perfect storytelling.
How did a legendary Scorpion King, last of the Akkadians, demigod?
Demigod?
Become a
when did that happen?
My father was Balthazar.
Balthazar!
Balthazar.
Yo! Yes, a flashback to something that happened not even 5 minutes ago. Thank you.
Legend tells of a gateway in the Valley of the 13th Moon. Where set the Book of Souls rest.
Oh, what a line, dude.
The Black Arrows.
The Black Arrows.
They weren't trying to hit us. If they were, we'd be dead.
Okay, yeah, thank you. What do you... The fuck kind of a line was that? Seriously.
Whoa. So badass. He just walks.
Like, we know, like, where's the tension? We know he's gonna survive. We know that no matter what happens, Matthias is going to survive. So where's the tension? There is none. So, like, why do I care? I don't. Why should I care? My god, dude, stop with the slow-mo. Stop. Just stop. I can't see. What the hell was that? What? He was in the middle of fighting and they just cut to him in the tree. Ugh. Okay, so like they just end up fine.
You are a worthy adversary, Akkadian. You could have killed me and my men. As we would have surely killed
him. I'm pretty sure that one guy died. He stabbed him in the fucking neck. What's the point? What was the point? They just end up fine. I swear to God, if we never see those people of the sand again, I'll be pissed. Oh my God, green screen, holy shit. Look how shiny he is. Oh shit! What is that? It's the Thing from Fantastic Four. He looks amazing.
Matthias, very smart.
No, she is the book. Oh my god, dude. I haven't made any comments for like the last 10 minutes because literally nothing has happened. Nothing is happening. It's just... nothing's happening. Oh boy, another fight scene. I can't wait to not see anything that happens. And that the two of them just walk out of there alive. Oh my god, dude. Alright. 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 Let's play a game. Take a drink for every slow-mo shot in this fight scene. So far there's one. Two. Three. Four. My god, dude. Five. What? He made it! What the fuck he did? How did he get through the portal? That doesn't make any sense. It makes no sense how he is here. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. That was one of the funniest things I have ever seen in my life. Oh. The way he punched that horse. I'm gonna be thinking about that for a while. Oh my god, I just noticed. The clay golem is riding a horse. It makes no sense that he is here. Yeah, I know, and it's very annoying. He's the fucking comedic relief of the movie. But instead, he's just gonna be annoying. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking, dude. Dude, stop with the slow-mo, please. Please, I beg you, stop. It's three slow-mo shots in like 10 seconds. I don't understand. Oh man, is he gonna make it? I'm on the edge of my fucking seat. And then it just cuts to all of them perfectly fine on the boat. There is no point to any of these scenes. Why is this movie an hour and 45 minutes?
I'm a queen with no kingdom. Now I know your pain.
Yeah, but we don't. We don't. We still never learned what happened. Oh man, so she has to die in order for the sword to be destroyed. Oh man, whatever will they do? What a twist.
And I am the Book of Souls.
Yes, we know. What the fuck is... what is this dialogue? Dude, I am so bored. I'm so bored. Oh no, what a shame. Oh my god, dude. Whoa, so fucking badass. What? What the fuck is this? I don't understand. Was the sword even destroyed? No, it's right there. She's gonna kill herself anyway. Be like, well, we still have to destroy the sword. So emotional.
Matthias, the Scorpion King.
Oh my god, what the, what are these credits? These credits don't fit the vibe of the movie at all. Mike Elliott, you're back as a producer. And that's it. That's it. We did it. Oh, we did it. It's over. Oh, it's over. Oh, I feel... I have nothing to say about what I just watched, except that I feel I feel so free. It's over. Don Michael Paul. And who else? And these two. You suck. What I'm thinking is,